This is the fuel filter. So it is placed. Let me show you where is the location of it. So it is here, as you can see, in front on the left. So this is the location. I believe I have to remove this one, this screw here, this connector, and those two pipes, and it should be possible to remove the filter and replace the filter. Also, I have the air filter as well, which will change later, but let's now change the oil filter.
Okay.